FOMO is an acronym that stands for fear of missing out. Especially when you are selling anything, there are different ways to elicit FOMO to increase sales. Indeed, people are more inclined to buy something when they know or perceive that a product or service is limited or it will no longer be available for an indefinite time. In this video, I'm going to share with you 5 top strategies to use FOMO to increase sales that you can use in any market, regardless of the type of product you sell, and they work like magic. My name is Max Cecco, and I help you become a high-paid infopreneur by sharing my 12-year knowledge and experience helping professionals and small business owners create their personal brand online and sell information products and services. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I suggest you subscribe right now and turn the notification on. If you tap on the like button, you will contribute to spreading my message to people like you. So, thank you. I can define fear of missing out as a powerful psychological trigger to push people to do a specific action. Indeed, I firmly believe that every human needs to be guided and ethically persuaded to do anything in life. Persuading regards different aspects and scenarios of our life. Basically, you are always in a selling mode. You are selling your idea when you want to convince your friends or partner to embrace your point of view. When you talk to your spouse about anything, you are selling your point of view or your thoughts about that specific topic with the intent to persuade your counterpart to do something you want. Selling and persuading is in the blood of every human being. And with that said, when you master these strategies I'll share with you in this video, you can sell everything you want quickly and easily. So let's do it. Strategy number one, use urgency. I've told you previously that people need to be guided in every step of the sales process and they need to be pushed to buy anything because most of the time, they are not able to make a decision by themselves. Urgency is one of the best psychological motivators to push people to take action, and it is perfectly aligned with FOMO. Urgency answers to this question. Why do I have to buy now? Let me give you some examples of the urgency in action. Example number one. Limited offer. Buy today because this offer will expire tomorrow and it will be no longer available until next year. Example number two. Limited offer and bonuses. This is the last day to claim this offer with all the bonuses included. If you don't act now, you will lose forever the opportunity to receive a monthly coaching call with one of our coaches for free. So, act now. Example number three, special introductory price. This introductory price will be available for the next 3 days. After the next 72 hours, the price for this ultimate online copywriting course will double instantly. For sure, you will be able to buy the online course even the next week. But the question is, why do you have to pay $1,000 more to have the same contents and bonuses? Make a smart choice. If you are interested in learning copy, buy this online course now. Strategy number two. Use scarcity. Scarcity is the second best psychological motivator to push people to buy anything. It is extremely powerful, especially when you combine it with the previous trigger, urgency. Even scarcity is perfectly aligned with FOMO. Indeed, if you don't act immediately, you will lose something and most probably forever. Let me give you some examples of scarcity in action. Example number one, limit the product's availability. We have only 5 light green elastic bands available. If you don't order today, they will probably no longer be available tomorrow. Act now before it's too late. Example number two. Limit the number of seats. Due to our exclusive online event, we decided to limit the number of seats available to 500 people. At the time of this writing, 32 seats are still available, and once we reach our limit, this registration page will no longer be available. So act now before it's too late. Example number three. Limited product stock. This is the last time we sell this fantastic and precious pen. Only 9 pieces are still available, and then you won't be able to buy it again. This is your last chance to buy it for yourself or someone you care about. Act now. Strategy number three. Countdown timer. Using countdown timers on your sales page is a perfect strategy to elicit FOMO. And honestly, with a countdown timer, you are supporting the previous two strategies, urgency and scarcity. One important thing you absolutely have to know about using countdown timers: do not cheat on your clients or potential clients, especially when you use scarcity or urgency. Your reputation matters. If you affirm that your offer is going to expire in the next 6 hours, your countdown timer must be real. When it hits zero, your web page must disappear. Do not forget it. There are different solutions available to the market. I used a tool named Deadline Funnel many times. It is a great tool and very straightforward to use. It allows you to create countdown timers and link your timer with landing pages and email marketing. Once your timer hits zero, the potential customer will be redirected to another page with an expired offer. Choose any plan and try Deadline Funnel free for 14 days. I put the link to this tool in the description below this video. Strategy number 4. OTO and bump offer. What does OTO stand for? OTO is an acronym that stands for one-time offer. It's simply a web page that you could encounter in a sales funnel. You have the opportunity to buy anything from this web page only one time. If you close or skip the page, you will lose the offer forever. It's a powerful weapon, especially used to create upsells and cross-sells. I want to be sure you know what upsell and cross-sells are. These are the two most important strategies to increase the average order value, aka the amount of money a client can spend in a single transaction. Upsell means offering another product or service that completes the experience the client is looking for. Example, I'm buying an online course on how to create a website. After the payment or before completing the buying process, I receive an offer for a premium version of the same course with additional benefits. Cross-sell instead answers this question. Since I've bought product X, what is the next problem I need to solve that my first purchase created? Example, I'm buying an online course on how to create a website and I need website traffic in order to make sales. I need someone who runs paid traffic. In other words, I need another service to complete the experience of my first product. This is a cross-sell. With that said, what is a bump offer? I like this offer because it appears in the order form when you are ordering something else. Normally, there is a short description of the offer and the price asked. To accept this offer, you have to flag a square and complete the payment. Nothing more. It is extremely powerful because if you refuse this upsell, it will no longer be available forever, or it will no longer be available at that specific price. Strategy number 5. Recent sales notification pop-up. It's a straightforward tool that exploits social proof to let you increase sales. Adding this tool to your marketing funnel is proven to build visitors' trust, create urgency, and increase conversions by 10-50% per page. You can use this tool to show the number of people currently viewing a page or your whole site. Great for offers with limited inventory, such as physical product, booking and events, ticket sales pages. You can even show the total number of people who have recently taken action on your site. Great for high traffic pages, such as content opt-ins, webinar registrations, free trials and sales. I recommend using these 5 strategies together to elicit a great FOMO and increase your sales. Now, what's next? I want to continue this conversation regarding how to increase sales in your business. I suggest watching this video. 5 powerful strategies to increase sales until 100% if combined properly. Working on these 5 variables can completely change the profits you can make from one single product or service. So, watch it now!